Mr. John Laurinaitis.
There he is. And gentlemen, I suppose we can get used to seeing David Otunga here on Friday Night SmackDown. He is, of course, the legal counsel to Mr. Laurinaitis, the new
gentleman.
Listen,
enough. Perhaps the most important day in SmackDown history, and you're blabbering on about Mr. Otunga. I've been here since the beginning of this show. We now have the most influential, the most exciting, the most powerful, the most kind, the most wonderful, the most caring general manager in SmackDown history. A man who is going to take us to new heights, to heights that SmackDown has never reached before. That man, Mr. John Laurinaitis.
You know what, I bet you got a year supply of chapstick too, because there's gonna be a lot of kissing up. Right, Cole? Tell it like it is.
Welcome to SmackDown. I am sure